Hi, my name is Jacob. I'm 14 years old and I have a disease called cystic fibrosis. The bowel problems, stomach problems are also kind of a problem because it's really iffy. Like if I eat, I gotta take my enzymes, which my pills are called. I gotta take my pills, and if I don't, my stomach will be really gross, and you obviously don't want to have a gross stomach when you're at a friend's house, because then you gotta poop all the time. So I don't want to be pooping at my friend's house for 3 hours. So that's one reason. School's also a problem. I have to take probably 20 to 30 pills a day, which sounds like a lot, but I've been doing it since I was like as long as I can remember because of cystic fibrosis. People are always like, what is it like with CF? What's breathing like? And I breathe like a person with cystic fibrosis. I don't know what it's like breathing normal, like a normal person does. That's just why side effects of cystic fibrosis. What makes me different is all the not being as active and not being able to do what every normal 14-year-old kid can do. I mean, I've lived my whole life like this, so I don't know normal, but I'm just used to it by now.